for fuck's sake. We got more of those plants down there. Wait, what the fuck? Oh. Now that I'm juiced up, have at thee! Got him stun locked. Oh shit. God damn it. Okay. Didn't have that many runes anyways, so I'm not too upset. Try that fall. Good to know. Okay, we are going to go the long way around then. Golden runes, I like it. Get fucked, pussy. Oh my god, dude. What the actual fuck? Dude, okay, fuck off. Fire, pussy. Oh, I'm dead. Probably these break, I'd imagine. I'm not gonna take the chance and find out. Alright. What the fuck are you? Oh wow. Got some moves. But you're weak as fuck, pussy! What do we have down here? Take those aired leaf, thank you. Oh, we got another one of these big ass plants. Okay. Got this little temple up here. Oh, there's a grace up here. Sacred tier. I'm not sure what I do with these sacred tiers yet. I haven't figured that out really. Let's see if I can figure it out right now. Improve sacred flask's potency. Interesting. Oh, hello. Cradling the soulless demigod. What? Oh, what the fuck, dude? Oh, shit. Skeletons can come back if you don't fucking destroy them. Interesting. Oh. Sup, bud? Sucks to suck, pussy. It's really useful here, I don't think. Alright. Oh shit. There's some wolves there. Wow, there's a lot of wolves around here, damn. Wait, what the fuck is that? Oh, wait, hold on. It's another one of those circles. Word ruins. Oh shit! What do we have here? Lots of death, apparently. Archer ahead. Ow. Interesting. Let's give that another whirl. Thank God this was here. Oh shit. see that here the first time. Ow. Okay, you're a little bitch. Okay, what the fuck is this? Okay. Love that. Gotta love that. Suck my dick. Of course there was another one hiding. Oh, wait. First things first. Oh, fuck. The roof prevents it from, Oh, fuck off, dude. Interesting. Oh, suck my dick. Okay, fuck off. Dude, what the fuck? Okay. This hallway and these archers. They are a bit cheesy. In their setup here. Alright, let's fucking do this again. Oh, fuck off. Nope. Dude, okay, fuck you. Aha! Now I have the upper hand. Okay, now I'm trapped in a corner. Now I'm fucked. Don't you fucking dare. Alright. Well, that's unfortunate. Watch it be like a boss past that door too, and I'm walking into a fucking nightmare. I mean, I'm looking at the map right now, but I didn't like actually check to see if this was the boss or not. I know that other seal area is definitely a boss, but I don't know about this. Are you fucked? Dude, what is this garbage? Okay. Let's go again. God fucking damn it. Already out the gate, we're having troubles here. Jesus Christ. You're a pussy, ain't ya? Oh, fuck you. There we go. I have now proof that I am the superior swordsman. Oh, it's just a fucking chest. Winged scythe. That sounds pretty cool. I need faith 24 to fucking use it. Jesus Christ. What even is my faith at? My faith is at 17. It's getting up there. Oh yeah, I totally forgot that I had summons that I could have used. Oh well. Oh wait, oh I have to open this with a stone sword key? Really? Oh! That's interesting. So I can't actually get in here. Interesting. This is also not marked on this map either. Hold on, where's the rock paper shotgun? Open image, new tab. Oh shit, that's the wrong one. Hold on. There we go. So that one that's locked away is Ancient Hero of Zamor. There's one like directly south of here. Miranda the Blighted Bloom. Okay, interesting. So she's like here. There's also a waypoint at this like statue area that I'll go and check out first. Thank you. Oh, what the fuck? Are they headless? Oh yeah, they're headless. Huh. They are spirit guards. I bet if I had the holy I do have holy water bombs. If I had used those here, I would be off to a good Good start. Fourth Church of Marilka. Nice little waypoint area here. Inglés discovered. Yet another sacred tear. I wonder, can I use the sacred tears here? Oh, wow, yeah. My potions are gonna do mundo health now. Oh my god. I'm assuming there's a, yeah, here it is. Let me just get the marker in here first, because I'm pretty sure there's one. Tomb Sword Cave. There we go. Lost Grace discovered. Now I'm gonna go and fight that bell. Alright, you big bastard. Let's see what you got. Oh wow, there's a lot of these ghost knights around here. Holy shit. Dude, this is like some Shadow of the Colossus shit. What the fuck? Oh my god, you came out of nowhere. Jesus Christ. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Take a potion. There we go. Alright. Oh, shit. Dude, this is fucking nuts. Wow, okay. Didn't realize they could do that. Okay. Dude, can I even fight this thing? No? Can I not? Have a fucking health bar. Oh, wait. Oh, hold on. I think I need to hit this. Like, glowy bits on him. It's like I'm working at the fucking car wash on this thing. It's just a bunch of skulls strapped to its foot. Oh shit. I'm not even sure if this is doing anything to it, if I'm being perfectly honest. It could be doing absolutely nothing. I wouldn't know. Oh. Oh, no, it's coming apart. Hold on. Oh, wow. Jesus Christ, I brought down the whole goddamn thing. Let me in, thank you. What the fuck? Examine remains. Oh shit. With the remembrance duplication menu, you can duplicate remembrances. Oh. Cool. Not exactly sure what that does, but I'll take it. Any other goodies on here? I don't think so. Huh. Interesting. Let's see. Oh wait, hold on. Looks like I missed a waypoint back here. Like right there. Go to the Church of Pilgrimage. It also looks like there's a boss at that waypoint too. The Cemetery Shade. Interesting. So it's gonna be number 3. Onward we ride! What the fuck? There's a lot of jars around here. Yep, you're dead. Wait, what the fuck was that? Oh, it's just a fucking deer. Fuck is that thing? Alright, you know what? Fuck it. I can take this little bitch. I'm not sure this is the Cemetery Shade, but... No, this is the Erd Tree Avatar. Oh shit, I'm stuck in one of the pots! Uh-oh. That was lucky. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, thank you. Yikes. Oh, I'm dead. I wonder if I could have done a summons here. Pretty good if I could. What the fuck? Oh my god, what the ever-loving shit? trees are weak against fire, pussy. Oh my god, he just walked right through that. Oh my god, he's doing it again? This dickhead. Oh, that's unfortunate. Quite unfortunate indeed. Okay. Not good. I'm trapped. No. Fuck. Jesus Christ, dude. Oh, I'm dead. I'm so fucking dead. I'm dead. Yep, I'm fucked. I'm so fucked. Oh. Thanks, bud. Oh, Jesus Christ. Last little bit of my magic I got. Okay, now I need to get under this big fucking thing and deal the killing blow. Oh shit. Aha, pussy! Enemy fell. Opaline bubble teal tear. Crimson burst crystal tear. Or tear. Very nice. Okay. That's pretty good. Oh, there's actually a boss just right here. Go and hit up that one first since it's closer. Wait, wasn't there a place that I had found? Church of Pilgrimage? Tombsword Cave. Right, the Blighted Bloom is there. I need to go in there as well. Oh, hold the fuck on. That is a golden scarab. Oh shit. I am so fucking dead. Yep, I'm dead. I'm dead. Dude. Fucking run. Oh. Shit. Unfortunate. Okay, let's go to the Elden Village. Alright, let's go get my... my fucking stupid runes back. Right. No, I'm gonna fucking die. And I lost all my runes. I hate when I do that. I fucking hate when I do that. It infuriates me so much. Okay. I'm going to... Wait, can I not cast spells with this? I can't cast spells with the staff. Interesting. Stone staff. No skill. So I am missing something. Interesting. Oh shit, whoops. There we go. Okay. Definitely not all the rats. Jesus, there's even more over here. Fuck me. Well, actually, oh, this is a hole down. Okay, I'm gonna have to come back to this in just a second. Okay, Flame Frenzy, really good for taking out fucking groups of mobs. This leads an entirely different direction. Oh, that guy's wielding the fucking Kirby sword that I picked up from that one boss. Okay, so it's either up or down. Seems like the down one's pretty fixed. That can't do much. So we'll go this way first. Oh. Well, this will be useful. That means I can use summons once I get to the bear. Should make things a little easier. Oh, wait, this is the entrance. This is the other way. Oh. Gotcha. Okay, we'll pop this other mana flask ahead of time. We'll take this off. Okay, he is definitely gonna be down here. This so-called rune bear. fireflies. Oh, this must be the fucking fight room. Let's ready these ahead of time. You know what? Also, I can't. I guess I can't summons? Hold on. Am I not able to make a summons here? Guess not. Okay. Oh, yeah, stealth was never an option. It's just a really big version of the normal bears out in the wild, I think. Even though I've never fought one of those either. Oh my god, wow. Jesus Christ. Oh shit. I'm dead. Oh fuck. Oh fuck off. Still somehow managed to survive that, so I'll take it. Christ. Right up the ass.
Yeah.
Spell Drake Talisman. Sweet. Oh, that was easy. Two tries. Wasn't too bad. Rune Mare down.